Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. It is an absolute pleasure and a privilege indeed to stand on this stage here at the beating heart of this most wonderful event, Saturday night, Club 10, Cambridge Folk Festival. To see all you guys in here, but I know the way we can get more people in. See the folk that are sitting outside having their chips. If we all sing, we'll bring more people in, make it sound like a party. Okay, so it's dead easy. Just sing with me, "Oh Freedom." Oh, again. Oh, freedom. Once more. Oh, freedom. Over me.
Over me.
Before I'll be your slave.
But before I'll be yours,
buried in my grave, I'll be buried in my... Go home to my Lord, and go home to my Lord, and be free. Oh yeah. Now the great Pete Seeger introduced me to this one, and Pete Seeger said, all you got to do is change a couple of words. And it's an old gospel song, a great many different meanings and depths, but Pete said you just got to change a couple of words and it becomes your song. So let's make up some verses tonight, eh? How about no racism? Will you sing that with me?
Yeah.
No racism. Clap your hands. No racism. On your offbeat.
No racism over me before I'll be your slave.
Come on.
But before I'll be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
Oh, you're sounding good. The Cambridge Choir. How about one that's particularly relevant for us up in Scotland? No More Trident. You fancy that one?
Yes!
Hey, for No More Trident. Come on!
No More Trident.
Again!
No more trident over me, over me. But before I be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
Right, where have we done? I think this one might work. We'll dedicate this one to our lovely new Prime Minister, Tessie, Maggie, me.
No more Tories.
Yeah.
No more Tories. No more Tories over me.
Before I be,
but before I be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
Now you may be able to tell by my accent, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, that I come to you tonight from the future People's Republic of Scotland. And I sing this next verse with all love and dedication and respect to all the residents of the future People's Republic of England.
No Westminster. No Westminster.
Come on.
No Westminster, not for me, not for me. But before I'll be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
Oh freedom, come on.
Oh freedom. Oh freedom.
One more.
I'll be buried in my grave and and go home to my Lord and be free. But before I'll be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
Fantastic. Now, like the man said, I've been coming to Cambridge for the past 29 out of 30 years. And this next song, sometimes folk songs get so popular.